Hello and welcome to Red Stabler channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove unused CSS properties with automated tools called PurgeCSS, a Node.js tool to analyze your HTML pages and JavaScript, then remove all unused CSS properties in just a few seconds. Ready? Let's check it out. PurgeCSS is a Node.js application, so you need to have Node.js installed. Once that's done, use npm install command. In this video, I'm going to install PurgeCSS globally by adding option G. This way, you can use it on any types of projects, not just Node. Now here's my sample HTML page from previous video. Let's try adding some random CSS properties that we don't use to the CSS file. To begin the scan, bring up the command prompt and type purgecss --css followed by your CSS file name and --content followed by the content files that you want purgecss to analyze. In this case, let's put star.html to make it scan through all HTML files. purgecss will return the purified CSS that have all unused properties removed to the console. Well, it's not quite useful in this form, so I'm going to create a new folder and run the tools again. But this time, I'm going to add a --out option followed by a folder name. This will make purgecss write the result file instead of console. Now you might have a question, what if the CSS properties were added dynamically during the runtime, for example, using jQuery add class? Well, purgecss is quite smart and able to detect that. Let's try adding some JavaScript code to add a CSS class to div element and include the JS file into the page. Now I'm going to run purgecss again, but also add star.js to the content option. Now you will see that the class is not being removed this time as we expected, since the class is being used by a JavaScript. So that's the basic of purgecss, but one important note is that you should test the result CSS file before actually deploy it to the project. Purgecss is quite smart, but it's not bulletproof. So that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial and please like or subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching and see you in the next upload. Bye!